little bit of love can go a long, long way. So what you're thinking of should maybe start today. Start today. Start today. You know it's not too late. No, it's not too late. No, it's not too late. Oh, 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 well, it's not too late. No, it's not too late. Do, do. Do, do. Change his life, you know the caption of his way. He blamed all for his strife. Well, he could not sing along, giving life to flaws, and he could not hear his song, the melody of chords. Start today, start today. Said it's not too late. You know it's not too late. Oh. When I was five, without heels. Or a gown. I decided that I was just going to be completely me tonight.
which means I could be dancing like James Brown. Oh, good God, now. Can't do that in heels. So it's gonna get wild up here tonight, people. I want you to be warned. There will be blood. So anyway, we're gonna have lots of fun tonight. I'm doing stuff, a lot of stuff from a project I did a couple of years ago that's just kind of weaseling its way into the marketplace here, a project called Sound Advice. We've got all kinds of material on it. We've got a few cover tunes, and we've got some wonderful, unique, I think, interesting ways of reworking material that I'm sure you've heard a million times by other people, but we have like really cool ways of doing this stuff. And so we're gonna get into it. This is it, people. You know, prepare. Prepare to die. This is it. Now, one of the things I did on this project was cover songs that women don't normally cover. Because, you know, we are kind of restricted. Notice that I'm giving bosom. When all else fails, give bosom. So, yes, I decided I wanted to cover the guy tunes. You know, the guys get all the good tunes. They get all the good songs. They get all the good parts in the movies. We don't have to put up with this, do we, ladies? We can sing anything we want to. So I'm going to sing this song and dare anyone to give me any trouble about it. I saw her today at the reception. She had a glass of wine in her hand. Well, I knew she was gonna meet her connection. And at her feet, there was a footloose man. Well, you can't always get what you want. I said, you can't.
Try. If you try.
Doing that. You're all going, not again, no! It's called One More Time Syndrome. So, I made a record with a guy named James Ingram. This was a very big hit. They told me internationally, but I was living in the States at the time, so I believed them. And I'm going to sing it for you now without James Ingram.
Love was only in my mind, and I realized ain't no second chance. You gotta hold on to romance, don't let it slide. Well, there's a special kind of magic in the air when you find another heart that needs to share. Put my arms around you, this was meant to be. And I'm oh so glad I found you, need you every day. Gotta have your love around me, baby, always stay. Cause I can't go back to living without you. Spending every dime to keep you talking on the line. Because, well, there's a brand new way of looking at your life when you know that love is standing by your side. Baby, come to me. Let me put my arms around you. This was meant to be. And I'm oh so glad I found you, need you every day. Gotta have your love around. Cause I can't go back living without you. The night can be cold. There's a chill to every evening when you're all alone. So don't talk anymore.
the memory.
To say
since we know we're always changing, how can it be the same? And tell me how, year after year, you're sure your heart will fall apart each time you hear his name. Best of friends. If we can try with every day to make it better as it grows, with any luck, then I suppose the music never. Whoa.
So, this is a Jackson 5 song, but nobody seems to remember this song but me. Which means to me that you're not really a real Jackson 5 fan. Because if you were like a really real Jackson 5 fan, you would know this song immediately. Here we go for all of you who are not real Jackson 5 fans.
Give it up.
So this is my favorite song because this is a song that I got to hear once a year when I was a kid because they showed this wonderful TV special that Mary Martin did. And it's based on a musical called Peter Pan. And this song is from Peter Pan. And it's actually the name that Michael Jackson gave to his ranch. You're all very quiet now, aren't you? But you will recognize, because everyone used to say Michael had the Peter Pan syndrome. He never wanted to grow up. But this is why he named his ranch after this song.
Find it with your heart. Never, never land. It might be far beyond the moon, or right here where you stand. Just think of lovely things in your heart. Neverland. You'll find a treasure if you stay there, more precious by far than gold. For once you have found.
Someone's knocking at the door. Somebody's ringing the bell. Someone's knocking at the door. Somebody's ringing the bell. Do me a favor, open the door, let me in. Someone's knocking at the door. Somebody's ringing the bell. Someone's knocking at the door. Somebody's ringing the bell. Do me a favor, open the door and let me in.
Let me open it up. open it up, open it up, open it up.
Come in. Wrote a lot of really cool songs, but once again I've picked the most obscure thing to attack. It's kind of like a country western thing. See if you remember this one. Bring a little country wherever you go, even to a jazz festival. Now it's a music festival, because we're doing a little bit of everything. Now, how many of you grew up in a small town? Raise your hand if you grew up in a small town. So, yeah, okay, there's a bunch of us. And we all have these wonderful memories of life in a small town. And in keeping with our little Beatle 25th anniversary moment in the show, I'm going to do my final Beatle tribute. And it's Mr. McCartney, mostly written by Mr. McCartney from what I can read on Wikipedia. And who knows how true that is. Anyway, this is a song that he wrote about a town that he was very familiar with.
customer. Of every head he's had the fortune to know. And all the people that come and go stop and say hello. Penny Lane, there is a banker with a motor car. The little children laugh at him behind his back. And the banker never wears a Mac in the pouring rain. Very, very strange. Penny Lane is in my ears and in suburban skies I sit in. Meanwhile, back in Penny Lane, there is a fireman with an hourglass, and in his pocket is a portrait of a queen. He likes to keep his fire engine clean. It's a clean machine. Penny Lane is in my ears and in my eyes.
For a fish and finger pies
in summer, behind the shelter in the middle of the roundabout, a pretty nurse is selling poppies from a tray. And though she feels as if she's in a play, she is anyway. In Penny Lane, the barber shaves another customer. We see the banker sitting waiting for a trim. And then the fireman rushes in from the pouring rain. Very, very strange.
Penny Lane is in my ears and in my
eyes.
There beneath the blue suburban skies
I sit, and meanwhile back, Penny Lane
is in my ears.
By someone, I presume, and I hate to say I presume you don't know who this guy is, but he never gets enough recognition as far as I'm concerned. His name is Bill Cantos. He's kind of like my own little personal discovery, but I want him to be known around the world because he's a great singer, great composer, great pianist. He wrote this song that totally exemplifies my feeling about living in the world. I heard it my whole life. The nicest guys always finish last. Look out for yourself, they say. The golden rule is just a thing of the past. Well, they say fighting dirty is the only way. The world's
today, 'cause that's not the way that I play. I say love wins, love wins, yeah. Well, you can cheat, you can lie, but by and by, love wins, love wins, yeah, yeah, love wins. I know it's a cruel world, I read the same morning papers as you. I know these are real hard times, some people never even make it through. Well, it seems like the devil's working overtime, like he's got the upper hand. But hold on, take a look, 'cause I read the end of the book. I know love wins, love wins, yeah. You better listen, my friend, 'cause in the end, love wins, love wins, yeah, yeah, love wins, yeah.
Bye.
piano, Mike Ricchiuti. Now I have to give him a raise. You can stop. Mitch Stein on the guitar.
What was that?
On the drums, Steve Haas. Richard Hammond on the bass. Jenny Karr on the voice. Kim Sanders on the other voice. And Tony Potts on the final voice. And I'm on drugs. No, I'm just making sure you're paying attention. Not on drugs, for God's sake. You think I could do this high? I do that after the show. Now. I just cracked myself up. Anyway, no, I don't. Don't start any wacky rumors about me. I can do bad by myself. And speaking of doing bad, have you noticed that the planet has not been a very friendly place lately? Have you noticed that monkey? That it's really, I don't know, it's really kind of crazy out there. Like every week or so, something horrific happens, a storm. In America, somebody's running around with a gun shooting everything they see. Earthquakes. There was an earthquake just before I came here in LA. Causes you to ponder, causes you to wonder, what if you happen to be in the wrong place at the wrong time? And you don't have the strength or the will to pull yourself up by your own bootstraps because you don't even have any boots left. Then what do you do? See, I think you got to do what Bill Withers suggested you do. Let's look at the person next to you and hope that they have some heart and some soul and that they'll reach out and pull you up. And I think no matter what happens, if we're able to do that with each other, nothing can ever take us down. Sometimes in our lives, we all have pain. We all have sorrow. But if we are wise, we know that there's always tomorrow. Please swallow your pride. If I have things you need to borrow, for no one can fill all of your need. Oh no, if you won't let them show. Strong.
Cause sometimes in our lives we all have pain, we all have sorrow.
Yeah.
anybody here know Depeche Mode? Check it out.
In into my little world, painful to me, pierce right through me. Can't you understand? I am a little girl. All I ever wanted, all I ever needed is here in my arms. Words are very unnecessary, they can only do harm.
All I ever wanted, all I ever needed.